It's problem with the tires. Faulty.
Turn it off, mate.